This is our digital doctor stethoscope, which is used as a diagnostic aid for physical assessment of a patient. Here we explain about the parts and functions of the device. This is the chest piece or the diaphragm to be placed on the chest to acquire the heartbeat. This is the earpiece. The acquired sound can be heard by the physician once he plugs the earpiece to his ears. Next is the power switch. On pressing this switch, it turns on the stethoscope, and one could notice the LED at the back side of the stethoscope turning green. When the diaphragm is placed on the chest, the doctor can hear the oscillation through his earpieces. This switch should be pressed continuously till the end of the assessment. Next is the torchlight switch. On pressing this switch, it turns on the torchlight. When the stethoscope is slightly tilted downwards, it can be used for examination by the user. Next is the mode switch. It is used to change between the three different modes. First is the diaphragm mode. Next is the wide or extended mode. The third is the bell mode. On switching between these three modes, the user could hear the three different oscillations. Next is the USB charging port. When the USB cable is plugged in for charge, the above LED turns red to denote the device is charging. When the device is completely charged, the LED turns green. Then plug out the USB charging cable. Next is the 3.5 mm audio jack connector. By connecting this connector with a 3.5 mm to 3.5 mm aux cable to the multiplex port of the PC, one could view the phonocardiogram on the PC screen with the help of our software. To test, plug in the earpieces and place the diaphragm on the chest and press the power switch so one could hear the oscillation. To view the phonocardiogram on the screen, plug in one end of the aux cable to the 3.5 mm audio jack of the stethoscope and other end to the multiplex port of the PC. Open the software on the PC and click the recording button, so you can view the output as phonocardiogram. This is the phonocardiogram pulse in diaphragm mode. This is the phonocardiogram pulse in wide mode. This is the phonocardiogram pulse in bell mode. After the recording is done, go to File and save the project.